zone, and Letang gets it ahead, and here's a chance for Chetan going to the net with a pass back. What a save by Toskala! He slides across to deny Crosby. Hagman back in with a long shot, chest high, smothered by Fleury, and maybe the best save of the game for Vesa Toskala right there.
This is a remarkable save because he goes over in the butterfly and then he has to end up using his two-pad stack afterwards, which is amazing. There, what a save. You don't see goaltenders use this two-pad slide anymore. He starts the butterfly and then in desperation just uses the two-pad stack and robs Sidney Crosby.